Woodland police impounded this Corvette after pulling over the driver for racing Sunday night. Officers patrolling near Churchill Downs Avenue and Santa Anita Drive say they came across people racing around 10 at night. Cars scattered. Police were able to stop one of the cars. The driver received a misdemeanor citation. Katie Johnston for CBS 13 News.